The gist of it is this, that a whole series of sons of God were born before Jesus. The Phoenician Adonis. The Phrygian Artis. The Persian Mithras. What's important here is not how you portray the person. You must make it clear that as a person, they never actually existed.
I may have heard you wrong. Forgive me. You are pleased to say that Jesus never existed?
That's exactly what I was saying.